Parramatta Road through Sydney's inner west is a classic old-style main road with typical major problems. The controversial West Connex Tunnel should take some traffic off Parramatta Road, and the local council then wants to put a trackless tram system down the centre of Parramatta Road. Strategic Transport Planner Ken Welsh describes the new system.
The key elements of the system are getting in centre running rather than curbside running so that you don't sterilise the curbside space. That provides in the long term an opportunity for parking, which operates as a buffer for pedestrians, makes it a safer, friendly environment. Also, using vehicles that are narrower than a conventional bus and have the carrying capacity of light rail or thereabouts. Big thing with them is having optical guidance, so cameras and LiDAR systems that will keep the vehicles within a very narrow width lane, 2.6 or 2.8 metre lane perhaps.
There have been some issues with trials of this type of transport, but by 2023, it is anticipated that technology will have developed much further.